Seriously, this is perfect. The only way this could be better is if you put on a fucking shirt.
Dinner and a show, baby.
Oh, please.
Okay, brunch is done. Dishes are clean. Let's go rob a payday loan place.
And you know how we should celebrate afterwards.
Karaoke!
Yes!
So, Nina, are you taking your project car?
Fuck no, I'm not risking my baby over rent. We're boosting cars from down the street.
Ooh, can we take a hybrid?
Eli, I love that you're worried about fuel efficiency, but I'm thinking acceleration is gonna matter more.
Your carbon footprint always matters.
Just take that yellow one.
Kev, you case the place. What are we looking at?
One guard out front and the owner at the till. He's a real scuzzbag. I want some kick a dog. So, you know, fuck that guy.
Yo, 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 it's time for another listener request. This time we got you.
Almost there. Let's get psyched.
Only you can decide how you
react. Not this crap again.
Hey,
only you can choose to adapt to the changes that life throws your way. You have more agency and power than the world wants you to know. But to realize that power, there's something you need to do. You need to be your own boss of your job, of your happiness, of your life. You don't make $15 an hour, no.
Be your own boss.
That's right. Be your own boss.
One of these days, I'm going to get you to listen to music in the car.
Roger McGillicuddy speaks the music of my soul.
You are a different kind of cat, Eli.
What can I say? The world is full of uninteresting people, and I'm not going to be one of them. You got one of those for me?
You really want one after last time?
I am not the first person to accidentally shoot a friend by dropping a loaded... Yeah, okay, I don't need a gun.
Good call. Showtime.
So I made them watch while I broke their dad's... Ah, shit.
Walk away, or the phrase dead-end job gets literal.
I don't have much... We don't want your money, just his. Get out of here.
You done fucked up.
I've been getting that a lot lately. Where's the safe?
If you're lucky, the cops will get to you before my people go.
Nice left.
Been practicing.
I can tell.
Safe's back here. This guy had his password be a bunch of fives.
Pick it up, Eli.
I'm just saying, he could have at least made his work for it.
Same plan as last time. Eli, Kev, pretend traffic laws matter and get the money home. Nina and I will split up and give the cops a run around.
Cool, let me get the McGillicuddy.
No!
Try to keep up this time.
Yeah, yeah. See you at the switch. Time to beat it before the cops show up.
Life is full of adversity and challenges. But...
Oh, fuck no.
Monitoring the police scanner. They're just responding to the call. Cops are now en route to the payday place. Sounds like they're out in force.
Oh, crap. Bad time for a train. my shit. Guys, I got cops on my ass. Nina, don't wait for me. I gotta lose these guys.
Try sideswiping them. It always works for me. Just let them get alongside you, and then bam, send them into a ditch. The best hit comes from full side-to-side contact.
Gotta speed up.
Remember to keep your speed up. You'll do more damage the faster you go.
I'm going fast enough to do any damage.
You need speed for a good side swipe.
Gotta speed up.
You'll do more damage the faster you go.
I'm going fast enough to do any damage.
Oh, yeah.
Ha! I took care of him. How's everyone else?
Eli and I made it home with the money. You ready for karaoke?
Start warming up those voices. Nina, where you at?
Just changed cars and headed home.
Good. Headed to my switch car now.
It was safe and sound at the junkyard a minute ago.
That's pretty deep in Pantera's territory. Did you tell your gang you did that?
Are you kidding me? If Sergio knew we were running a job on his turf, he would have taken a 90% cut.
90%? Good God. Man's either a monster or a capitalist genius.
What the fuck did you assholes do to my getaway car?
Ain't your car if it's on our turf. Now you're gonna pay for parking.
You can't take all of us.
I don't have time for this
I'm
shit today.
Burn. I can't fight back against us.
Things I do to pay my rent.
No.
I needed that fucking car. Let's keep this up.
He's not supposed to end this way.